a chip off the old block. Princess Charlotte looks just like Mum Kate, and the Queen, as she dons a traditional tartan skirt in energetic snaps released for her birthday. Princess Charlotte follows in her mother's fashion footsteps in the new official photographs released to mark her fourth birthday, as she dons a tartan skirt. The Duchess of Cambridge, 37, won praise for the tartan skirt and black top she wore for a Kensington Palace Christmas party in 2018. New pictures shared today by Kensington Palace show Princess Charlotte is growing up fast, and looking a lot like some of her closest relatives. The three portraits, which were taken by the Duchess of Cambridge in April, show Charlotte sweetly posing for the camera and running around in the garden. In two of the photographs, the energetic youngster is seen wearing a 50-pound tartan skirt from British brand Amaya Kids. The pattern appears to be a firm favorite of Charlotte's stylish mother, as she has also worn the traditional print on several occasions. The mother of three even loved wearing tartan to brighten up an outfit when she was a fresh-faced 26-year-old and still dating Prince William. A throwback snap which came to light after Kate's Christmas party appearance last year shows the Duchess enjoying a day out in London back in 2008. The Duchess of Cambridge, then still Kate Middleton, showed off her timeless style in a red tartan skirt, black boots and fitted black jumper. After seeing the snap, one fan tweeted, 10 years later the taste of the girl has not changed much, maybe only the cost, but she is the same shy, happy and relaxed girl of always. The noticeable difference between the 2008 and the 2018 outfits was the length of the skirt, with Kate choosing a mini skirt 10 years ago and a midi now. Kate also wore a tartan Alexander McQueen coat dress for the Christmas Day service in 2013 and during a visit to Dundee in January this year. The green and blue number was strikingly similar to the stylish skirt her four-year-old daughter can be wearing in the pictures released today. Kate is not alone in her love of tartan, as her mother-in-law was also spotted wearing the print several times on official engagements. Princess Diana sported the traditional print and often wore statement two-piece outfits made up of tartan. Kate's choice of clothing isn't the only similarity with her young daughter in the new official pictures. Princess Charlotte also wears her hair tied back in the new images, just as her mother Kate does in a picture taken around 1985 when she was a similar age. The appearance of a playful and curious-looking Kate was shared from the Middleton family's 1985 photo album. The now mother of three is seen wearing a brightly striped jumper with a collared top underneath, not dissimilar to the shirt and jumper combination she often dresses her own children in now. Both pictures of the mother and daughter duo also show them as active children, with Kate climbing a rock and Charlotte a fence in the new snaps released today. Charlotte and Kate have the same button nose in the pictures of them both at 4 years old, and they share the same big eyes. The four-year-old is also the spitting image of her father Prince William, 36, at the same age, with both of them having similar cheeks. William has clearly been caught off guard in an adorable which sees him getting out of his car after spending the morning at nursery. The second in line to the throne is seen carrying a Thomas the Tank Engine bag and staring directly at the camera, just as confident as his daughter appears in her official fourth birthday pictures. Little Charlotte's similarity with her paternal grandmother Diana can also be seen when compared to an old snap, with both girls smiling confidently at the camera. A black and white photo of a young lady Diana Spencer, who is wrapped up warm in a dark coat, shows Charlotte's grandmother as a four-year-old in 1965. The relatives look remarkably similar, with both sporting similar shoulder-length hair. Charlotte and Princess Diana also share a name, as Prince William and Kate chose to give their firstborn daughter her grandmother's name as one of her middle names. It also appears that the family likeness has remained for another generation, with Princess Charlotte even bearing a similarity to her great-grandmother, the Queen. In a picture of Elizabeth II circa 1930, when she would have been 4 years old, she also sports a round face and cheeks. The Queen is wearing a frilly party frock and mini necklace in the black and white image, a dress which Charlotte would look equally at home in today. Another royal who Charlotte draws comparisons to is Lady Sarah Chatto, the only daughter of Princess Margaret and Anthony Armstrong Jones. In a 1969 picture of a 5-year-old Sarah at the investiture of Prince Charles, Charlotte's grandfather, the youngster looks smart in a fitted coat and tan shoes. Charlotte has traditionally worn designer clothes on several occasions, such as the fitted red coat she donned for her first day of nursery. As well as their physical similarities, Sarah and Charlotte are also both younger sisters and are well practiced at being on best behavior at royal events.